It is February 17th, 2020, and things are swelling today.